and the system up. Now, please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up in a rally. Out of your mind, out of control, one more time, loud as you can. Here you go. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. I know some Shady are just the maintainers of William Slim Shady. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. I'm Slim Shady are just the maintainers of William Slim Shady. Please stand up. When you think about the catalogue of Eminem songs, like, even if you don't like rap, which, you know, I'm not a huge fan of rap myself, like, his music, he has to be the person with the most songs, maybe like Michael Jackson or someone compared to the Beatles or something, but like, in modern times, and he's not even modern, but like, I guess you could say Drake, but I don't like Drake, so there we go. Who has the most, like, chart-topping songs, or just good songs, like, he is Slim Shady, he has Not Afraid, Lose Yourself, Stan, Godzilla, no. Oh shit, it's only 50 seconds. Godzilla, what other songs does this guy have? So like, okay, why am I lagging? Godzilla, what else, man? Sing to the mountain or whatever the fuck it's called. Sing to the. I think I still have postcode symptoms, whereas my room is just making me stuffy. Then it's this shit I was singing today, man, which I didn't even know was an Eminem song. Actually, let me check my Spotify, man. I'm sure this guy appears like a million times. Hold on. Oh shit, am I supposed to be... Let's react to the event while checking my Spotify. Wait, why is my... I'm getting ear rape right now. So the real Slim Shady, Not Afraid, Stand, Without Me, Godzilla, Lose Yourself, Mockingbird, Rap God. He's had shit against MGK as well. Till I Collapse, My Name Is, Monster. That's a different monster. No, I thought that was Juice WRLD's monster. I don't even know what that is. Oh! Love the Way You Fucking Lie, Sing For The Moment, 8 Mile. Yeah, he is the most, like, goated range of tracks I've ever seen. Shut up, bud. Wait. Oh shit, rip old map, man. It's not like I'm gonna be able to play it in like 5 minutes. Fuck! No! Dusty! Probably the worst spot in the whole of the fucking map, but rip, man. Poor Dusty, man. Every single season of Fortnite in the OG days, this shit would just get like targeted. I don't know why. Like, look, it's a divot. It used to be like a factory. Then it had all these like hop rocks all over the place. Like, it really has gone through the mire. What am I supposed to be looking at, man? I don't have to move my analog stick too much. Oh, shit! I really wish I wasn't, like, stuffy right now, man. Oh, focus. I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm pressing X! What the fuck is wrong with this thing? What am I supposed to be doing right now? Oh, damn. Man, I don't want OG Fortnite to go. But I want Dusty Ivid to go, if I'm being honest. That's not even Dusty, that's like... New Day. Yes, I'm mystified. Just me versus the world. Eminem versus the world. And I'm getting sucked into a black hole. Just like chapter 2, which I can't remember too well. I don't think I was there for that event. Okay, I won't say what that reminded me on first sight of. Did my video get taken down? Fall Guys? What the fuck? Is that the basketball? Is that the clip? LeBron James? Oh, some jazz music, we'll take that. Guitar? Guitars and instruments in 2023? Really? Should be seeing fucking... Yeah, I'm about to riser up, man. Look at all my buddies. There you go. I saw this earlier, but like... Hot take, I was never a big fan of Lego. It was like, it was a fundamental part of everyone's youth. It wasn't mine. It just like, I like doing things in progression, man. And I guess that's why I don't have a creative brain, because like, to enjoy Lego, I feel like you really have to have a creative brain. Like, I did play with toys and things when I was younger, but Lego was just never something I did really. Like, people are obsessed with this shit. I didn't even play, like, I found the Lego Star Wars boring. I remember my cousin used to love it. I mean, I remember his going to his birthday and I was like doing it, but like... Besides that one time, I don't think I ever enjoyed it too much. This looks pretty fucking cool, I'll be honest, man. Is this a new map? Nah, there's too much greenery for my liking. I just camp when there's the map is surrounded by green. Or they can like blend in. It's quite scary, to be honest. My crew is so cool, man. I have fucking, what's her name? Harley Quinn. I have that dude, the elf. I have Eminem and an Omega. Oh yes, cars. Wait, Rocket League? What alternate universe are we in right now? Fortnite, man. Fortnite's become, like, so aggressive now. Oh shit, can I control myself? What am I doing wrong? Bitch, get out of the way. Oh yes! Like, Fortnite, you're just copies of every other game, man. What has this shit become? It lives off collabs and taking shit from other fucking games now. Just do what made you unique, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, if I wanna play Mario Kart, I'd fucking play Mario Kart. Okay, I'm being way too pessimistic right now, man. This event is sick! Is this a concert? Oh, yes. This is what we're here for. Yes! If you had one chance, get everything you ever wanted. Capture? Man, I don't know who there is. What is it again? Oh, man.
Palms are sweaty, need be arms are heavy, bones are sweaty, ready, mom's spaghetti, those, and on the surface he was warm and ready. Dogs, his arm forgetting, down the whole crowd, open mouth, their arms come out, but the words won't come out. Looking out, everybody talking out. What am I supposed to do? Back to reality, hope he knows gravity, hope he knows gravity, hope he don't have any more.
I'm not doing this shit, man. I'm gonna sing.
And the joke, just mad at me. Don't be up, and the you better lose yourself in the music the moment you go on this. Never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music.
No! What the fuck are you doing, man? That's like a top 10 song of all time. You okay, man? What these Brutuses for? Oh, it's the Godzilla Eminem. We're here to choose for now. I can swallow a bottle of wall it up. Feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the car. Jeez, this is fucking this is sick, man. Sing to me, Em. Not on this. Rip juice for him, man. Holy shit, this Fortnite really puts effort into this shit, man. I just get so triggered before because I wanted to put the effort into the game that they put into this. It's pretty cool. This is probably the best event of all time, man. Just because of this. They've outdone themselves. Although there have been good events, but I like this. Like, it's much better than a Marshmello concert, we'll just say. Is that it? No, sing Slim Shady, bro. I really wish, like, OG Fortnite was next season, because I have more time to play. No, do I? Not really. Yeah, we came out for a month, I was. But yeah, man, that was pretty cool. That was a fucking sick event. Look, we'll see what the next season's like. See if I want to put in the grind into zero builds, but it would have to be pretty fucking epic for that to happen. Epic by epic. Overall though, W event. What am I doing now? I was just saying 220mm. Am I just like in a space-time continuum? Like, what's the story here like? Okay.